to call the Beast Slayer, Cody Rhodes, who took out Brock Lesnar in a courageous performance at SummerSlam. No rest for the weary, because tonight Cody Rhodes goes one-on-one with the Judgment Day's Finn Balor live.
Not only that, the history of Trish Stratus and Becky Lynch goes way back to April, when Trish teamed with Becky only to double-cross the man and cost her tag gold. After months of trying to get even, these two will clash on Raw tonight with Zoe Stark back from ringside.
And last week on Raw, Shinsuke Nakamura shocked the world when he ambushed the World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins after they teamed together in a tag match. Why on earth did Shin do this? I'll try to get to the bottom of it. A candid interview with Shinsuke Nakamura live tonight. The Judgment Day have become perhaps the most powerful entity in all of WWE. However, there is one member of this quartet missing tonight, and his name is Finn Balor. Now, we know that Finn has a match later on with Cody Rhodes, but there has been tension within this group. It dates back all the way to SummerSlam a couple of weeks ago. Finn versus Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship. Damian Priest coming down to the ring, giving the briefcase to Finn, but it would pay. It would cost Finn Balor a stomp by Rollins to retain. So why did Damian do this?
The world knows why I was out there, to make sure you win a world title. But no, even with my help, you lost.
And this brings us to last week in the tag match.
Yeah, last Monday on Raw, Cody Rhodes et al. Defeating the Judgment Day thanks once again to Damian Priest, briefcase inadvertently costing Finn Balor.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw! The place that the Judgment Day runs. I know that lately things, they haven't been going our way.
All right, to be honest, at SummerSlam, Finn Balor should have walked out the World Heavyweight Champion. While we're at it, last week, together, the Judgment Day should have won our match.
Agreed.
Clearly, communication has been an issue, but as long as I am Señor Money in the Bank, we will always dictate what goes down around here. Tonight, Finn Balor is gonna handle Cody Rhodes. As he should, seeing as he's one of the most dominant superstars of all time. To be honest, he should be out here telling you that himself, but he's not here. Now, don't get it twisted. The Judgment Day isn't going anywhere. We're not breaking up. Finn Balor and I, we're smarter than that. But he should be here.
Priest, this is not the time or the place for this.
I'm over it. We don't need to pretend like they don't know what's up. Clearly, there's something wrong in the Judgment Day. And it's Finn Balor. We're supposed to be a crew, right? Dom, back me up here, dog. Somos familia, no? Right? We're here. Where's Finn Balor?
that's Finn's friend, JD McDonough.
Yo, yo, JD, man. Dude, I see you have a mic in hand, so clearly you have something to say, but dog, I'd be very careful with what comes out your mouth.
Guys, I don't mean to interrupt, and I certainly don't want to disrespect the most dominant faction, not only on Monday Night Raw, but in the entire WWE, the Judgment Day. May I? I've actually come out here tonight because I have a message for you guys from Finn. And Finn told me to tell you, don't worry about my friendship with Finn. Worry instead about the real targets, Cody Rhodes and Sami Zayn. Now, I took out Sami Zayn last week, but through some miracle, they've medically cleared him. You guys need to focus on Cody
Rhodes. JD! We do not take orders from anyone.